I think you have to look at the fact that, you know, the younger generation in their early 20s are finding it very difficult to get on the property ladder.
I don't see how I can possibly hope to buy my own house in present market conditions.